Okay. I'm not sure what happened there, but you know what? Fuck it. I'm not going to be complaining about that. Apparently the arc hammer is good against fighters, but that's it. That's always good against.
Constructing unit. Unit in production. Upgrade complete.
Where is it? Wow, that is slow as fuck. Holy shit. Like, and you'd be slow? Didn't think it'd be that slow.
Received coordinates, Commander.
Okay, I think it's safe now
under
to do this tech upgrade. I don't even know how long it's going to take. And they have decided to now move on to Utapau. I kind of expected this. Like, what they're probably just going to do is they're probably just going to start rolling up. Like, a lot of space defenses. Which is exactly why I'm sending these guys to Eriadu to try and cut them off, but unfortunately, Death Star, too slow. But anyway, let's just see what I can do here. Like, there's no way, especially with two Lucrehulks, that I can take out any one of them. So the only chance I have to do any damage to his fleet is to take out the third ship, the mercenary.
The enemy has been spotted.
Space station damaged.
Bomber squad.
IPV reporting.
Yes, Commander. Ready. Engines activated.
No, no, no. Go for him. Don't go for them. Go for that. God's sake.
Take down
their
shields.
There we go. Stop fighting over the shield generator, for fuck's sake. There we go.
Sir.
Calling out a squadron standing by.
Locking on. Draw their fire.
Take down his fucking engine, see he ain't going anywhere.
For battle. For the Empire. You won't be around much longer.
going, keep going. Try not to waste as many shots as possible. Shit. Nah.
You are a disappointment to the Empire.
Nothing I can do. Damn it. I was hoping a level 2 station could have held out for long enough to destroy him, but apparently not.
Tactical battle imminent.
Now Falleen's under attack, for fuck's sake. Oh, this is what I get for pooling all my fucking forces into one fleet. And I need to deal with that. I can't just fucking ignore it. Do I have any other fleets? I've got, like, this small one up there that's just staring at Jägermeister, pretty much. And I've also got, obviously, that fleet there, but that's going to be preoccupied. Yeah, I got nothing. Alright, let's just see what I can fucking do with this. Then I'll have to split off part of the fleet to go deal with it. To deal with this, though, I'll need a lot of capital ships.
Awaiting command.
Bombers at the ready. Bombers proceeding.
Ready for battle. Roger that. Location plotted.
Enemy unit sighted.
Space station under attack.
I'm gonna do what I usually do, and that is take out support ships. Take out support ships, because that will help me in the.
Ready to receive orders. The primary target is the shield generator.
Say what?
Awaiting your command.
Returning to your position.
Attacking.
Falling out of formation.
They've got no shields. Let's go for them.
We're being targeted.
Take out their engines so they can't just run off when they get too damaged. Take out the hangar so it can't launch anything. Did actually not really firing because all their guns are on the other side. Some of their fleet's just drifting away. A lot of their fleet's actually drifting away at this point.
We've lost the main launch bay. They've destroyed a torpedo launcher. We've lost a missile launcher.
Fine, so I took out their Venator. And a bunch of their support ships.
System lost.
Falleen is lost, but that's fine. Might actually get some use out of these fucking Venators and victories for once.
I see.
Just send a small fleet with whatever I can spare, pretty much. Okay, the Death Star has gone down the next leg of the journey.
Brigade standing by.
If I can get into this and attack them before they can get a space station up, then I can retake Falleen, and I can just leave those guys there as a bit of a buffer.
Profit margins will be large.
I'll look for that in a minute. I'm basically just taking a bunch of redundant capital ships that I honestly don't really care about. And that's what I'm using for this.
Choose your reinforcements.
Like, I don't care about victories. I don't care about Venators.
Coming around.
Combat maneuvers initiated.
I don't care about Acclimators.
I call, babe. Right away. Moving out. Look, sir, it's them.
Destroyer here. Copy.
Copy. I copy. Reporting.
I copy. Order confirmed.
Imperial Missile Destroyer here.
Reporting. Star Destroyer standing by.
Yes, sir. For the glory of the Empire. Combat maneuvers initiated. What is our next move?
Squadron reporting. Standing by. We're going in.
All combat personnel standing by.
Star Destroyer reporting in.
Ready for
yes,
order.
Yes, Commander.
Imperial Missile Destroyer here. For the glory of the Empire!
Jesus Christ, alright. So I finally managed to make him fucking stop.
Roger that. Awaiting orders. Copy.
Cruiser here. Confirm. Right away.
Awaiting orders. Coming around. Awaiting your orders.
Thank you. Let's do this then.
If you insist.
I've got you a fruit bat.
Boink. Hello. Yeah. You know, I never understand that. Why did it take more? Why did they take more damage when they just come out of hyperspace?
Do you have something to report, Warman?
Gunboat standing by. Gunboat ready. Target locked.
Ready to update orders. We'll level them.
Like, maybe someone can actually explain to me why it does that.
Direct fire on the enemy.
Close up formation.
What is it you want?
Reporting injuries. Targeting and maximum firepower.
Direct all ready for the kill.
Attack position
on
it. Stretch one.
Form up.
Yes, sir.
He won't be around much longer.
You have need of my skills?
Destroy the engines.
Close up formation.
Already have a plan. I see.
Yeah, that's fine. Only one ship is escaping. Well, two, technically, because that thing's still there. Oh, apparently that overlarge ship didn't even get away. I'm actually surprised. I thought it would have done. Oh, well. What a shame.
System control achieved.
What a damn shame. Am I right, guys? I mean, what a shame that this fucking annoying-ass ship couldn't get away from me.
Star Destroyer reporting in.
That's coming in. Ooh.
Corruption has been removed.
I've got a new Star Destroyer. Yay. Alright.
Moving to targeted system, Commander.
Construction complete.
Oh yeah, what missions do I... Whoops, what missions do I actually have? That one that's messed up, so I don't care. Just thinking, where should I put that Star Destroyer at? Right, let's put it up there, just because
heading to destination.
I think that's the fleet that lost its Star Destroyer.
Target will be taken care of.
Hiring bounty hunter.
And
hiring bounty hunter.
They're literally there just to
constructing. Beginning construction.
Help protect those.
Upgrade complete.
The Death Star's coming in. Do 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 do.
Security personnel ready for deployment. Received coordinates, Commander.
You just got yourself some credits.
Oh my goodness. Alright, where's it this time? The rebels are kind of annoying with these. He says knowing full well that he does it all the time when he uses rebels.
Jumping to system.
Because it's a good way. To be fair, it's a good way.
Complete.
It's a good.
Bidding, my master?
They won't see the light of day.
To be fair, it's a great way for the rebels to get some.
All too easy.
Some extra money. But here's the fleet with. the Death Star, and that's going to go and attack that fleet. Mainly because I'm hoping, fingers crossed, I'll be able to use the Death Star to actually do that. Just in case.
Construction complete.
We're moving out.
The Bellator is also going to be sent over.
Construction complete.
Okay, that's fine. Let's go. So that's now going to slowly make its way over. Just double check.
You just got yourself some credits.
Alright, where's this fucker?
Requesting assistance.
He's up at Ord Mantell.
Moving to targeted system, Commander.
Okay, so Commander Scoot's in one of those. Baron Sunterfell is in one of those. Okay.
They won't see the light of day.
Okay, good. All right.
Hiring bounty hunter.
Who's here?
Hiring bounty hunter. Argyle.
Good enough. So there.
Tactical battle imminent.
Sneaky bastards! What bastards? Alright then. Hang on a second.